Thank you for watching Life Hacks. Today I'm gonna introduce you 3 very simple life hacks that you can do at your home. You know, everybody, every house has plastic bags lying around like this, like mine, like this. And I know it's very troublesome, it's very ugly at the same time. So I have this very simple hack that can definitely help you. All you need is the tissue box and plastic bags, obviously. So basically, all you have to do is fold the plastic bag in half. After that, stuff it into the empty tissue box. However, leave a single handle open, please. And then you carry on with the next few plastic bags. Then, however, for the second onwards, do remember to put it into the plastic bag previously and then stuff it in. Same as the first one, leave the handle over here. Then carry on with the next few plastic bags. And there you go, your very old plastic bag storage place. And all you're never needing a plastic bag, just pull one up. You can, are able to make a plastic bag and use. Very simple, right? And now moving on to my second life hack. You know, everyone uses the plastic bag to keep the food in so that it will maintain fresh. However, there's a limited time frame that the Ziploc bag can help to maintain the freshness of the food. However, I got this hack that can lengthen the freshness that is kept in your food. All you need is a container of water, sweet and chocolate, and a Ziploc bag. So first of all, put the sweet and chocolate into the Ziploc bag and zip it. And leave about 1 cm gap unzipped. With that done, submerge the Ziploc bag into the container of water. While doing so, push out all the air inside the Ziploc bag. Once that's done, zip your Ziploc bag. Then voila, you are now able to keep your food in the Ziploc bag for a longer period of time and still fresh. And on to my last hack. You know there are days where you want to read a book, but you're too lazy to hold the book and read. It happens to me too. But I have this very good hack that I'm able to help you. All you need is the hanger, a plier, and a book, obviously. So basically, all you have to do is bend the hanger inwards like this. After that, use the plier, bend inwards the end of the hanger. And same goes for the other side. Make sure that the two ends are facing the front. If it's not facing the front, do twist it so that it's facing the front. Okay. Once that's done, you see this part? You pull it upwards. Once that's done, after that, hook it to the top of the hanger and lock it in place like this. There you go. You are now able to hold your book using a hanger. Once again, my name is Yin. Thank you for watching Life Hacks.